The door on the top left monitor is open now. So the poster and the sunglasses were the hints for this after all. Alrighty, this explains a lot. Hey, there are some more letters behind the door. S, southeast, northeast, and southwest. I wonder why they're four different colors. Okay. I'm gonna write this down on the memo again. Not in my flowchart. I can delete this now. Yes. Southeast. Let's. North. It's so kind of them to use the colors that we have. And to make this one two colors. Or two letters, I suppose. There we go. Okay. So, much more complex than we thought. This one was north. I wish I could just click across to that one, that'd be quite nice. Makes me think of The Witness. So this one was southwest, yes. Just need to make one turn this way. There we go. I'm just gonna turn these two. This one goes to southeast. Ooh, and the other one I already put in the right place. Huh? A black stand came out of the floor. Does this mean we got the directions right? The light in the room on the bottom right monitor also turned off. Oh, so it turned the light off here, and now we can see which canisters are revealed. One. That's sort of easy enough. Time to mash some buttons. There we go. Oof, feels nice to get some progression once we get over that initial hurdle. The lottom at the bottom. Good job. The locker at the bottom of the left of this just unlocked. I just used my gun and started pushing buttons. The director has just appeared in his head. That happened to me a year ago. And no, just a coincidence. No way Carlos can do that too. That seems a bit foreshadowing. Let's see what's in this little locker. Some kind of ear speaker and this, a card with four numbers on it. Can I combine this? Yes, I've got some HUD sunglasses. Wait, what's going on? It's video and sound. Did the sunglasses become a head-mounted display? Oh, what's it like, Carlos? Hold on a sec, I see three modes, A, B, and C. Okay. So what's gonna happen now when I try A mode? I'm gonna... Nope, okay. This is quickly connected to this. Okay, let's have a look at B. Alright, I can delete this again. Well, this is a Z, wasn't it? This is were means no. So VZWZ should be what I need. VZWZ. I hear different sounds, and the number on the wall changed as each sound happened. Okay, we're gonna check C now. Video password? Okay, I don't have the password to this video yet. And we got a new card, which is 5, 4, 11, 14. Those are all the numbers in those squares. Okay, so we're gonna come around to this. We're gonna do this puzzle now. So we want Vrizna, Drop it down. Ding dong. I'm gonna press that button. We did a thing. Yes. So the small monitors lit off. It looks like we did it. So sound was the key to it. Impressive. And now, oh, these monitors are displaying something. Top to bottom, B, E, and R. Okay, so if I have a look at my file for card 1, I think is these ones. It's 9, 2, and 13. Okay, so I'm gonna delete this again. B, E, R. 9, 2, 13. We'll do up here next. Pi, which is card 2. 3, 10, 7. BDT and I. One, eight, six, 12. 1, 8, 6, 12. BDT. That's an I. Steffi. Sure to check the numbers first. I keep clicking memo instead of my files. 5, 4, 11, 14. 5, 4, 11, 14. 5, 4, 11, 14. Okay, so let's try this out. B, B, T, E, S, T, 7, B, B tested. Y, that's just 10, that's 11, F, Y, 13, be tested by fire. That's not ominous at all. Okay. Be tested by fire. As we thought, the 13, 14 letters were the password. Oh, the video started playing. That's zero. North. Northeast. West, south, and sun's northwest. And that raises up the arrow for the plug. Is it going to repeat so I can write it down this time? No? Was that zero? But what does it mean? I'm gonna watch C again, I'm gonna actually write them down this time. file. Meta. I'm gonna get rid of this now. Though I'm interested in that be tested by file. Yeah, who cares? N. And then it was northeast, right? Northeast on the blue. No, northeast on the red. Northeast red. Northeast. And then west. South. It's okay, I can improvise. What's this one? North. West? Yeah, northwest. And then we pull in the clock. Yep, so we come around here. Start with blue. So. Wait, no. What did we start with? We started with green, didn't we? Green. So if I remember, it was north, right? North and northeast. Yep, north, northeast, west. North. East. Interesting, we seem to be turning them all back two steps. But this one was just to south, wasn't it? There's only one step back. And this one was northwest. We should turn this one too. And there we go. Woo! Puzzle solving extraordinaire. So turning the sands according to the instructions on the video brings that out. I hope it was worth the hard work. So I'm gonna plug that in now. Well, the door on the floor is unlocked, what next? I get the feeling this KB will fit in that hole in the machine. Should we try it? Yeah, let's do it. What's gonna happen now? Oh! A trial by fire, I see. Doesn't that activate the... Ooh, that's it? I found a way out?
Oh, the fire is out!
Oh, damn. Whew. That was close. I guess that extinguisher up there helped, huh?
Yeah, I think so. But that's bringing its own problems.
Huh?
It doesn't look like it's stopping. At this rate, we'll...
die.
Percentage of carbon dioxide in the air is roughly 0.04. IDLH level kicks in around 5%.
IDLH?
The highest concentration level you can continue to safely inhale. You lose consciousness shortly after it hits 7%. And after that...
game?
10 lockers are beside the door. Within one of them, there is an oxygen mask.
Are you kidding me?
Which locker will you open?
Damn. That's zero.
We need to pick one quickly.
But which number is correct?
Please choose, Carlos.
The probability is 1 in 10. No hints. We'll have to go with our gut.
Please focus on his face. No? Oh gosh, the game crashed. No, wait, no, it's still here. Maybe? Nope, it crashed. Cool. That's fine. Give me just a second here. Let me know when it's shown up back on the screen again. I'm gonna have to play that again. No, that's not what I wanted. Already done that. It was this one. Oh my god, do I have to do this again? We're gonna have to speedrun this section. This will just be the section that I actually upload. Oh my god.
Damn it! I figured brute force wouldn't work.
So this is control. The air, water, and electricity for the shelter are all managed here.
This is probably where transmissions to the outside world happen. But
it's disconnected.
Oh, I guess we can't order a bunch of pizza then, huh?
There are a lot of monitors here. I think this might let us review the footage from the security cameras.
Huh? There are security cameras in this place?
Carlos, it's 2028. I'd be more surprised if there aren't cameras hidden everywhere.
She's right. The ones I used for work were about the size of a woman's nipple. Well, I guess not uniformly. Nipple sizes differ.
Carbon dioxide extinguisher.
You're definitely a firefighter. Your eye spots different things than us.
Occupational hazard. Whenever I go somewhere new, I end up checking the extinguishers first thing.
I see. And because you do that all the time, you're able to save so many lives.
It's really nothing much.
What are you talking about? You dive into danger without thinking twice about your own safety. You do it like it's nothing. I think that's pretty amazing.
You know, I doubt it's all that.
What are you trying to say?
Well, Carlos was just doing what he was trained to do. Isn't that right?
Yeah, it's like you said.
I'm sorry, Carlos. He's acting out now. But Junpei used to rush to the rescue a lot when we were younger.
Sorry, but I am done with playing the action hero.
But why?
Because I grew up.
You just sound even more childish to me.
It's January 1st. Worst way to start the year off. I've never not been able to say Happy New Year to Maria before.
Maria?
My little sister.
Well, take comfort knowing she's alive, at least. Don't forget what Zero said.
Very few of you will find yourselves able to welcome a new 2029.
Anyway, let's just figure a way out of this room.
Got it.
Yeah, if we don't get our butts in gear, it might be 2030 before we even get out.
All right, we're gonna do this again real fast. Okay, so you come around, here we grab this. Grab that. Got the glasses behind it. Junpei can be an ass. We come back over here. We zoom out the image. A drawing of it. Oh, my glasses are still here. That's nice. That's roughly right. Okay. Awesome, so I can just turn them all at once. I think that's what that one was. Yeah. This one needs to turn away. This one needed to be horizontal. This one I think needed to turn this way. That one's okay, that one's fine, that one's fine. That one's good. This one I'm just a bit curious about. I think it might need to turn a little bit more. No, that's fine. No? Okay. Nope, okay. No, it's definitely not that. It's definitely that. Can I mess up this one? Yeah, that one's messing up more. No? What the hell? Me. Says he'll does it quickly. Actually, takes ages. Okay. That's fine. Oh, this needs to turn one more click, that's fine. There we go, now it should be fine. There we go. Ooh. Awesome, so we open up this bottom locker. And the battery. So we'll combine these. Awesome, so now we have buses and battery. We have the card that we want. Come back over here, I'll grab this. I pretend I've seen the thing and know the trick. Draw on the screen open. We didn't have to work for it. What great luck. I think this is west. No, it was not. Did not have to go anywhere. It becomes west later on. That's what I'm mistaking it with. This one was southeast. Yes, no, southwest. God damn it. I'm so good at remembering. Again, I think it becomes southeast, so. East and southeast. Gotta go. And those lights turned on. Fails if I do the right steps, but just not in the right order. Okay. Oh, yeah, all the small momentum just came on. I must have done it. That's incredible, Carla. Smooth moves there. I might be falling for you now. So go to the menu. No, go to the items. We examine the videos and sound. We check out C. Dead. What was it? Be tested. What matters with the password? We just started playing. I remember most of these, but we'll see how we go. North. West? No. South and northeast. Two ticks, yes. This one was north-west, I think. I'll watch it to the end just to check. So west, south, and northwest. Just like you thought. Cool. Alright, so start over here. Oh, that one was just south, right? That one didn't go too bad. This one went one bad. There we go. Good job. I'm going to save. Okay, so we're on C team. Fragment multi-hole. So we're gonna go over here, we're gonna plug this in, and hope that it doesn't corrupt us this time. found it again.